9:30, new details on a murder case we've been tracking since 2009. Just a few hours ago, Travis Garcia was sentenced for the murder of a Providence woman. The 21-year-old was sentenced to 65 years with 50 to serve at the ACI and the remaining 15 years supervised with probation. Last month, Eyewitness News told you when Garcia pleaded guilty to second-degree murder, admitting to strangling 32-year-old Janine Garcia inside her Cathedral Square apartment. Garcia and the victim were not related.